我们来到一条市场去 have a look 啊 ，Apple 你好，
Hi, 欢迎，
这就是我的朋友 Apple，
嗨
，Apple， 你可以带我进去看看吗？可以，好，那我走。我带你去买螃蟹、虾子，好好好，都是超新鲜、好吃的，是吗？对对对，啊。
This is called three dotted crab because you can see 我们给镜头看一下 There are three dots on its back.
你来到东港华侨市场哦，一定要吃的鲱鱼片，而且新鲜超便宜，像这样一盒才100块而已。
This is sashimi with four different types of fish, and it is very, very fresh. And the special thing about this shop is that they actually keep all their sashimi in a -50°C temperature so that it stays fresh. So we're gonna get one box. It's only 100 Taiwan dollars.
So
basically this dish is called 鲫鱼黑轮. So what they use is fish paste and they put a slice of hard boiled egg in the middle and they put it inside and fry it into sort of like a fish cake. It's just been very lightly blanched so that it cooks slightly. It's only 10 Taiwan dollars for one. And she's saying that it's so good because they make it on the spot. They use fresh fish to make fresh fish paste and they fry it on the spot. So if you were to ever come here and eat this, don't go anywhere else. Just sit here and have it here. This just goes to show that if you want to have fresh seafood in Taiwan, there's no other place to go than right here at 华侨市场. Robot themed cafe with the nice view makes me feel warm and fuzzy inside. It's the perfect way to end the night.